This video clip presents the curved geometry options of the Rhino 3D model import. Activate the file. Interoperability. Merge command, and click Settings. In the Segmentation of Curved Geometry field, you can use a slider to adjust the smoothness of curved surfaces, or so-called NURBS geometry imported from Rhino. Drag the slider to the left for fewer polygons, or to the right for more polygons and smoother shapes. Notice, if you drag the slider to the right, a warning will appear. Excessive polygon count may affect file size and performance. This means that importing a large Rhino model with increased polygons may slow down your computer. Check the Baked Curve Geometry checkbox to finalize the segmentation before importing. By using this option, ArchiCAD imports the Rhino model as normal segmented elements. In this case, the polygon count is fixed, and you are not able to further adjust the segmentation once the model is imported to ArchiCAD. On the other hand, element snapping will be available. If you uncheck this checkbox, the segmentation of the imported model can be readjusted via its settings dialog. Let's see the differences between these two options in practice. First, check the Baked Curve Geometry checkbox and drag the segmentation slider to the left for fewer polygons. Click OK, and then click the Open button to execute the import. Select the imported object on the floor plan and drag it to the right. Let's activate the Merge command again. Uncheck the checkbox now, and also drag the segmentation slider to the left. After importing using this method, the two torus appear in the floor plan next to each other. They look the same in the 2D and 3D windows. Now select the second one, which was imported with the unchecked option, and open its settings dialog. Click the segmentation pop-up. Here, you can readjust the segmentation of the object. Select the maximum now, and click OK. As you can see, the modified torus became pretty smooth, and the other stayed segmented. The unchecked Baked Curved Geometry option uses the new NURBS definition in GDL development. This improves the display of imported NURBS-based geometries in ArchiCAD, where models are naturally segmented. ArchiCAD users can better control the representation of each individual imported object, depending on its purpose in the model.